Double
Dragon.
It's your boy, Amen.
It's like it.
Back with some new heat for y'all today. Like I never left.
What she said.
Get it, man. JoJo.
I'm back, man. I'm ready to laugh. I just expect to laugh at the most like corniest stuff, bro. Because last episode was it just showed me like how like comedic that JoJo can be. Just yeah. Stuff's coming out of nowhere, bro.
Yeah, this stuff was definitely funny.
Yeah.
Definitely dope. I was just like excited to watch it like today. I'm just like, yeah, it's time to watch JoJo.
Same here.
But yeah, man. As far as the story, I think people would recommend to rewatch episode 1, I guess, on their own time to make sure
yeah. We
caught up on everything. But yeah, so far I'm looking forward to like dive into it, see what more they got to offer.
Yeah, because Gio technically just got burnt alive, and he kind of just disintegrated away into the he kind of got Thanos'd by the fire, bro.
For real.
So, I'm trying to see how they're going to bring him back, because I'm pretty certain he's not gone.
Like, he's one of the main people, so.
Mm-hmm. Well, so, we're about to see, about to get into episode 4 and then see what happens.
Facts.
Ready to run it up?
Let's get it. Dang.
Is that the girl that from a long time ago? That ran away?
Yeah, but I thought she died.
She had a twin sister, or is that really her?
Hey.
If you don't leave, bro.
He opened that arm like...
He spent
that game, bro.
Smooth. What's going on? That's Dio right there, bro. It looked like him. That's Jack the Ripper. Hey, that's dope.
This dude on some Kizan stuff from Demon Slayer. This dude's man thighs, bro.
Bruh. Who the bro, I ain't got time for this today.
Yo, what?
This man's like.
Putting pepper on a sandwich. I can even lift this rock. Where you get that rock from, Phil? She like, bro, we need to get away from this man.
Why did he have to scream like that? Yeah, Naruto? How you punching a frog, fam?
Belly punched through the frog.
SENDO.
Where'd you grab the tree branch from? Let's see.
Dang. Why do you have to ruin that? Dang.
1 week later. I can hold my breath on the water for like 3 seconds.
That's why we see the Aztecs at the in the intro, in the ending. The ending is like Aztec art.
You chased that man, bro.
Dang. Teach me the way.
Say he'll do anything.
Oh, Lord, I ain't saying all right. That's kind of cold. You can like break your body and do some crazy stuff.
He just popped her with the umbrella. Ain't finished our training.
That hat though, bro. She be aight.
He probably did.
Well, yeah, they took the driver out. Then they cut the head of the horse up?
They put the horse on this man's head.
He kinda remind me of Kano from Mortal Kombat. Mezzanotopo. That's bro. That's literally Kano, bro.
Trying to teach him how to think. I thought he was thinking that so he can, like, prevent it.
Stop it, right? He's like, he's going to mess us up. Why didn't you say something?
Shish kebab. He's been teaching while fighting.
Man. He spilled his drink.
Oh,
I thought it was a knife. Man.
Damn.
The heck is that?
Ooh. Carl did. What the frick is that?
A Harmon detector.
Man, he about to hit him through the wall.
SENDO HAMON! Dang. What?
That must just end it, bro.
Oh, let me check something. Say you have stuff at the end. I know somebody said something about the ending.
Yeah.
Man, I want to go back to that time. Oh, that's the next episode. Man, I feel like they said something about...
Yeah, some of them got endings.
Did this one happen? Because Dio just came out of nowhere, fam. Yeah, okay. Let's see. I think Dio... Yeah, Dio just came out of nowhere. They say next episode on this too? Yeah, okay. So we didn't see this last episode. And that's the little minion dude that sold him the poison. Dang, took some of his blood.
Sucked him dry. Oh, I mean.
And that's how Dio's still alive. Okay.
Even though he disintegrated?
Right. His whole head was fluttering out, bruh. Yeah. I don't know what caused that. That was kind of weird.
Yep.
All right. Yeah, episode 4.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Nice hearing about the Hammond stuff. Learned about that. Didn't take long. Pretty cool ability, though. And it's kind of reminded me of something, but I can't think of it right now.
Chi.
It do remind me of Chi. I'm trying to figure out, like, an example we've seen, like, from anime. Where they, like, they hit it, but it was Zoro. Kind of.
Oh, rhythm, yeah.
Stuff. Rhythm. Where you, like, rhythm. Slice, but you can slice if you want to slice it or not. Yeah, like that.
Yeah, man. So far, so good. I kind of like that Dio had turned to a vampire. He got power. So now I like that JoJo got something on the positive end.
Yeah.
With the SENDO and like the Harmon and stuff like that. So I kind of like that balance right there.
Yep. So it looks like we found him pretty quick. It looks like it's moving, like kind of like they ain't spending a lot of time, like him learning the HAMON and finding Dio.
Dio. Dio. Yeah.
And stuff like that. So that's pretty cool. And, but yeah, I enjoyed it. Ready to get to the next episode, man.
Same here, man. Episode 5 coming up.
Facts, but hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Make sure y'all check these videos out on our Patreon before you put them on YouTube.
Facts. Double Dragon out.
Peace.
Deuces.